This next song is a song called Chariot. And another one of my favorites, which was Lightnin' Hopkins, played the show back in 76, maybe? And
there he is.
So this goes out to him and Albert. Thank you very much, Austin City Limits.